Hey everybody, it's Jennifer Fields. I'm so happy that you stopped by today. I wanted to share with you a couple tips about having a simple life as an entrepreneur. If you're an entrepreneur and you're starting your own business, you know, sometimes it can get hectic and balancing can be tough, and balancing your personal life with your business life and all that stuff while trying to build a successful business can be a challenge. I came across an article the other day that had these great infographics within it that touched on different points of having success as an entrepreneur. So I wanted to share that with you. I'm going to be doing a 5-part blog series on them and breaking them up individually. And the first one is focused on having a simple life and keeping your life simple as an entrepreneur. You know, maybe there's some tips in here that you'll know or things that you do to become successful. Maybe, you know, letting go of perfectionism, you know, keeping control of your technology, being careful of who you're letting in and out of your life, or just some of the tips. Anyways, I have the blog post below for you, so you can click the blog post below and check it out. Check out the tips. Maybe there's some that you know. Maybe you have other tips. And if so, I'd love to hear them. I'd love if you commented below. So enjoy the post, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.